Christian Radio, from the Caribbean to the world, Jesus Christ is Lord.
Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Hallelujah to the Lamb of glory, the King of kings and the Lord of lords. His name is Jesus. You're listening to Chronicles Christian Radio, www.ccradio.co. From the Caribbean to the world, Jesus Christ is
worship the Lord, our Savior, Jesus Christ, on Chronicles Christian Radio, www.ccradio.co.
I just want to make it to heaven. I just want to make it in. Just wanna cross the river.
Give me you. Worship.
Everything else can wait. Give me you. I hope I'm not too late. Lord, give me you.
Our God alone is great. Worship.
I'm gonna be like my granddaddy one day.
I want the best wine.
I'm gonna sing this song. It goes like this. Listen.
Adore him.
The Psalms. Psalm 1.
Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. The ungodly are not so, but are like the chaff which the wind driveth away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord knoweth the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish.
Praises be to our Lord and King. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Good morning to you. Welcome to Rise Up with Vanola for another day. Today is Wednesday, the 31st of March, 2021. And we give the Lord Jesus Christ all the honor, all the glory, and all the praise. We thank him for waking us up to see a brand new day. Most of all, we thank him for allowing us to come to the end of another month. Isn't God good? Isn't he great? Isn't he wonderful? Hallelujah to his name. Hallelujah to his name. We worship and magnify the Lord. We give him all praise, all honor, all glory. Hallelujah. My name is Vanola Glasgow, and you're listening to Rise Up with Vanola, heard Monday to Friday at 5 a.m. on Chronicles Christian Radio, and repeated at 8 a.m. where we lift up the name of Jesus, we rise up in worship unto our Lord and our King Jesus. And so I thank you for listening. Our main text for our program is taken from St. Mark chapter 1, verse 35. It says, "And in the morning, rising up a great while before day, he went out and departed into a solitary place, and there prayed." Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And Jesus, when he walked the earth, he spent time before his Father. And so too, as his followers, we rise in the morning to pray and to worship our God. Hallelujah. Praises be to our Lord and our King. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you. Thank you that you are God. Thank you that you saw it fit to keep us day by day, week by week, month by month. You have been good to us. You provided food. You provided shelter. You provided clothing. You provided water. Lord, we thank you. We thank you for your mercies. We thank you for your goodness. Thank you for all the many blessings that you bestow unto us. Heavenly Father, we ask that you cover us under your blood for today. Direct our steps, O God. Order our steps, Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we worship at your holy feet. We thank you for this holy week. As we remember that you died on the cross for our sins, for our justification. Lord, we thank you. We praise your name. We worship you, O God. Lord, cover us all under your blood. Deliver us from evil. Deliver us, O God. We ask and pray. In Jesus' holy and precious name, with thanksgiving. Amen. Hallelujah. This morning, we're going to go into the book of Psalms. Before we go into our readings for today, I'm going to share this selection with you from Bridget Blucher, a psalm medley, which is a medley of songs from the book of Psalms.
The heavens declare the glory of God. Tonight.
Hallelujah. Praises be to our Lord, our God, Elohim, Jehovah, Yahweh, Adonai. Hallelujah unto the Lord. Blessed be his holy name. We go now into our readings. We're going to be going through the book of Psalms today. And so we're going to take the first part of our reading, taken from Psalm 19, Psalm 25, Psalm 27, Psalm 48, and Psalm 96. Let's go right into our readings.
Psalm 19. To the chief musician, a psalm of David.
The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament showeth his handiwork. Day unto day uttereth speech, and night unto night showeth knowledge. There is no speech nor language where their voice is not heard. Their line is gone out through all the earth, and their words to the end of the world. In them hath he set a tabernacle for the sun, which is as a bridegroom coming out of his chamber, and rejoiceth as a strong man to run a race. His going forth is from the end of the heaven, and his circuit unto the ends of it, and there is nothing hid from the heat thereof. The law of the Lord is perfect, converting the soul. The testimony of the Lord is sure, making wise the simple. The statutes of the Lord are right, rejoicing the heart. The commandment of the Lord is pure, enlightening the eyes. The fear of the Lord is clean, enduring forever. The judgments of the Lord are true and righteous altogether. More to be desired are they than gold, yea, than much fine gold, sweeter also than honey, and the honeycomb. Moreover, by them is thy servant warned, and in keeping of them there is great reward. Who can understand his errors? Cleanse thou me from secret faults. Keep back thy servant also from presumptuous sins. Let them not have dominion over me. Then shall I be upright, and I shall be innocent from the great transgression. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer.
Psalm 25, a psalm of David.
Unto thee, O Lord, do I lift up my soul. O my God, I trust in thee. Let me not be ashamed, let not mine enemies triumph over me. Yea, let none that wait on thee be ashamed. Let them be ashamed which transgress without cause. Show me thy ways, O Lord. Teach me thy paths. Lead me in thy truth and teach me, for thou art the God of my salvation. On thee do I wait all the day. Remember, O Lord, thy tender mercies and thy loving kindnesses, for they have been ever of old. Remember not the sins of my youth, nor my transgressions. According to thy mercy, remember thou me for thy goodness' sake, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord, therefore will he teach sinners in the way. The meek will he guide in judgment, and the meek will he teach his way. All the paths of the Lord are mercy and truth, unto such as keep his covenant and his testimonies. For thy name's sake, O Lord, pardon mine iniquity, for it is great. What man is he that feareth the Lord? Him shall he teach in the way that he shall choose. His soul shall dwell at ease, and his seed shall inherit the earth. The secret of the Lord is with them that fear him, and he will show them his covenant. Mine eyes are ever toward the Lord, for he shall pluck my feet out of the net. Turn thee unto me, and have mercy upon me, for I am desolate and afflicted. The troubles of my heart are enlarged. O bring thou me out of my distresses. Look upon mine affliction and my pain, and forgive all my sins. Consider mine enemies, for they are many, and they hate me with cruel hatred. O keep my soul and deliver me. Let me not be ashamed, for I put my trust in thee. Let integrity and uprightness preserve me, for I wait on Thee. Redeem Israel, O God, out of all his troubles.
Psalm 27, a Psalm of David.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even mine enemies and my foes, came upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumbled and fell. Though an host should encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though war should rise against me, in this will I be confident. One thing have I desired of the Lord, that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. For in the time of trouble he shall hide me in his pavilion, in the secret of his tabernacle shall he hide me. He shall set me up upon a rock. And now shall mine head be lifted up above mine enemies round about me. Therefore will I offer in his tabernacle sacrifices of joy. I will sing, yea, I will sing praises unto the Lord. Hear, O Lord, when I cry with my voice. Have mercy also upon me, and answer me. When thou saidst, seek ye my face. My heart said unto thee, thy face, Lord, will I seek. Hide not thy face far from me. Put not thy servant away in anger. Thou hast been my help. Leave me not, neither forsake me, O God of my salvation. When my father and my mother forsake me, then the Lord will take me up. Teach me thy way, O Lord, and lead me in a plain path because of mine enemies. Deliver me not over unto the will of mine enemies, for false witnesses are risen up against me, and such as breathe out cruelty. I had fainted unless I had believed to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait on the Lord. Be of good courage, and he shall strengthen thine heart. Wait, I say, on the Lord.
Psalm 48, a song and psalm for the sons of Korah.
Great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised in the city of our God, in the mountain of his holiness. Beautiful for situation, the joy of the whole earth is Mount Zion, on the sides of the north, the city of the great king. God is known in her palaces for a refuge. For lo, the kings were assembled. They passed by together. They saw it, and so they marveled. They were troubled and hasted away. Fear took hold upon them there, and pain as of a woman in travail. Thou breakest the ships of Tarshish with an east wind. As we have heard, so have we seen in the city of the Lord of hosts, in the city of our God. God will establish it forever. Selah. We have thought of thy loving kindness, O God, in the midst of thy temple. According to thy name, O God, so is thy praise unto the ends of the earth. Thy right hand is full of righteousness. Let Mount Zion rejoice. Let the daughters of Judah be glad because of thy judgments. Walk about Zion and go round about her. Tell the towers thereof. Mark ye well her bulwarks. Consider her palaces, that ye may tell it to the generation following. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death.
Psalm 96.
Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord, all the earth. Sing unto the Lord, bless his name. Show forth his salvation from day to day. Declare his glory among the heathen, his wonders among all people. For the Lord is great and greatly to be praised. He is to be feared above all gods. For all the gods of the nations are idols, but the Lord made the heavens. Honor and majesty are before him. Strength and beauty are in his sanctuary. Give unto the Lord, O ye kindreds of the people. Give unto the Lord glory and strength. Give unto the Lord the glory due unto his name. Bring an offering and come into his courts. Oh, worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. Fear before him all the earth. Say among the heathen that the Lord reigneth. The world also shall be established, that it shall not be moved. He shall judge the people righteously. Let the heavens rejoice, and let the earth be glad. Let the sea roar in the fullness thereof. Let the field be joyful, and all that is therein. Then shall all the trees of the wood rejoice before the Lord. For he cometh to judge the earth. He shall judge the world with righteousness, and the people with his truth.
He exalted the Lord and he praised his God, who is our God also. I'm going to share now a selection with you, What Joy by Sarah Emerson. And then I'll be back as we listen to more Psalms. The Psalms coming up would be Psalm 99, Psalm 145, 146, 147, 148, 149, and finally Psalm 150. What joy!
You give justice to the weak. You care for the widow and orphan.
He went through so many challenges. David was anointed in the presence of his brothers, and so from that time the Spirit of the Lord was with him. And so as he lived his life, he destroyed the giant Goliath of Gath, who was the Philistines' giant, was the enemies of Israel. And so from that time, as he grew, he had a lot of enemies. And when we go through the book of Psalms and we read of how he talks about God's goodness and how God is his strength, God is his protector, and how God is his shield, God is the one who's protected him from his enemies, we too today, we have the opportunity to praise the Lord and to delight in him and to speak these same words, because these words are written here not just for our learning but for our victory, our daily victory in the earth. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord God Almighty. We exalt him this morning. We praise him. We glorify Him. We magnify Him. The scripture says that when we praise the Lord, the earth will yield its increase. Blessed be the name of Jesus. You're listening to Rise Up with Vanola. Thank you for listening. Today is Wednesday, the 31st of March in the year of our Lord 2021. Hallelujah. We go now into the rest of our Psalms.
Psalm 99.
The Lord reigneth. Let the people tremble. He sitteth between the cherubims. Let the earth be moved. The Lord is great in Zion, and He is high above all the people. Let them praise Thy great and terrible name, for it is holy. The king's strength also loveth judgment. Thou dost establish equity. Thou executest judgment and righteousness in Jacob. Exalt ye the Lord our God, and worship at His footstool, for He is holy. Moses and Aaron among His priests, and Samuel among them that call upon His name. They called upon the Lord, and He answered them. He spake unto them in the cloudy pillar. They kept His testimonies and the ordinance that He gave them. Thou answerest them, O Lord our God. Thou wast the God that forgavest them, though Thou tookest vengeance of their inventions. Exalt the Lord our God, and worship at His holy hill, for the Lord our God is holy.
Psalm 145, David's Psalm of Praise.
I will extol Thee, my God, O King, and I will bless Thy name forever and ever. Every day will I bless Thee, and I will praise Thy name forever and ever. Great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised, and His greatness is unsearchable. One generation shall praise Thy works to another, and shall declare Thy mighty acts. I will speak of the glorious honor of Thy majesty, and of Thy wondrous works. And men shall speak of the might of Thy terrible acts, and I will declare Thy greatness. They shall abundantly utter the memory of Thy great goodness, and shall sing of Thy righteousness. The Lord is gracious and full of compassion, slow to anger and of great mercy. The Lord is good to all, and His tender mercies are over all His works. All Thy works shall praise Thee, O Lord, and Thy saints shall bless Thee. They shall speak of the glory of Thy kingdom and talk of Thy power, to make known to the sons of men His mighty acts and the glorious majesty of His kingdom. Thy kingdom is an everlasting kingdom, and Thy dominion endureth throughout all generations. The Lord upholdeth all that fall, and raiseth up all those that be bowed down. The eyes of all wait upon Thee, and Thou givest them their meat in due season. Thou openest Thine hand, and satisfiest the desire of every living thing. The Lord is righteous in all His ways, and holy in all His works. The Lord is nigh unto all them that call upon Him, to all that call upon Him in truth. He will fulfill the desire of them that fear Him. He also will hear their cry and will save them. The Lord preserveth all them that love Him, but all the wicked will He destroy. My mouth shall speak the praise of the Lord, and let all flesh bless His holy name forever and ever.
Psalm 146.
Praise ye the Lord. Praise the Lord, O my soul. While I live, will I praise the Lord. I will sing praises unto my God while I have any being. Put not your trust in princes, nor in the son of man, in whom there is no help. His breath goeth forth, he returneth to his earth. In that very day his thoughts perish. Happy is he that hath the God of Jacob for his help, whose hope is in the Lord his God, which made heaven and earth, the sea and all that therein is, which keepeth truth forever, which executeth judgment for the oppressed, which giveth food to the hungry. The Lord looseth the prisoners. The Lord openeth the eyes of the blind. The Lord raiseth them that are bowed down. The Lord loveth the righteous. The Lord preserveth the strangers. He relieveth the fatherless and widow. But the way of the wicked he turneth upside down. The Lord shall reign forever, even thy God, O Zion, unto all generations. Praise ye the Lord.
Psalm 147.
Praise ye the Lord, for it is good to sing praises unto our God, for it is pleasant, and praise is comely. The Lord doth build up Jerusalem. He gathereth together the outcasts of Israel. He healeth the broken in heart and bindeth up their wounds. He telleth the number of the stars. He calleth them all by their names. Great is our Lord and of great power. His understanding is infinite. The Lord lifteth up the meek. He casteth the wicked down to the ground. Sing unto the Lord with thanksgiving. Sing praise upon the harp unto our God, who covereth the heaven with clouds, who prepareth rain for the earth, who maketh grass to grow upon the mountains. He giveth to the beast his food and to the young ravens which cry. He delighteth not in the strength of the horse. He taketh not pleasure in the legs of a man. The Lord taketh pleasure in them that fear him, in those that hope in his mercy. Praise the Lord, O Jerusalem! Praise thy God, O Zion! For he hath strengthened the bars of thy gates. He hath blessed thy children within thee. He maketh peace in thy borders, and filleth thee with the finest of the wheat. He sendeth forth his commandment upon earth. His word runneth very swiftly. He giveth snow like wool. He scattereth the hoarfrost like ashes. He casteth forth his ice like morsels. Who can stand before his cold? He sendeth out his word and melteth them. He causeth his wind to blow and the waters flow. He showeth his word unto Jacob, his statutes and his judgments unto Israel. He hath not dealt so with any nation. And as for his judgments, they have not known them. Praise ye the Lord.
Psalm 148.
Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord from the heavens. Praise him in the heights. Praise ye him, all his angels. Praise ye him, all his hosts. Praise ye him, sun and moon. Praise him, all ye stars of light. Praise him, ye heavens of heavens, and ye waters that be above the heavens. Let them praise the name of the Lord, for he commanded, and they were created. He hath also established them forever and ever. He hath made a decree which shall not pass. Praise the Lord from the earth, ye dragons and all deeps, fire and hail, snow and vapors, stormy wind fulfilling his word, mountains and all hills, fruitful trees and all cedars, beasts and all cattle, creeping things and flying fowl. Kings of the earth and all people, princes and all judges of the earth, both young men and maidens, old men and children, let them praise the name of the Lord, for his name alone is excellent. His glory is above the earth and heaven. He also exalteth the horn of his people, the praise of all his saints, even of the children of Israel, a people near unto him. Praise ye the Lord.
Psalm 149.
Praise ye the Lord. Sing unto the Lord a new song, and his praise in the congregation of saints. Let Israel rejoice in him that made him. Let the children of Zion be joyful in their king. Let them praise his name in the dance. Let them sing praises unto him with the timbrel and harp. For the Lord taketh pleasure in his people. He will beautify the meek with salvation. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud upon their beds.
Let the high praises of God be in their mouth, and a two-edged sword in their hand, to execute vengeance upon the heathen, and punishments upon the people, to bind their kings with chains, and their nobles with fetters of iron, to execute upon them the judgment written. This honor have all his saints. Praise ye the Lord.
Psalm 150.
Praise ye the Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in the firmament of his power. Praise him for his mighty acts. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. Praise him with the sound of the trumpet. Praise him with the psaltery and harp. Praise him with the timbrel and dance. Praise him with stringed instruments and organs. Praise him upon the loud cymbals. Praise him upon the high-sounding cymbals. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Praise ye the Lord.
And so we praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We praise the Lord. We praise the Lord. And we let's listen to the book of Psalms, some selected readings from the book of Psalm. You're listening to Rise Up with Vanola, and today we are praising the Lord as we listened to the words from the Holy Scriptures. Today is Wednesday, the 31st of March, 2021. It is the last day in the third month of this year. And we would say, oh, how time is flying. Make sure you make use of your time. Wake up in the morning. Join us in the morning from Monday to Friday from 5 a.m. to 6 a.m. and repeat it at 8 a.m. on Chronicles Christian Radio as we rise up and praise God, as we rise up and worship God. Because you see, the Word of God in Matthew 6:33 tells us to seek ye first the kingdom of God. And we seek first the kingdom of God at the beginning of everything, at the beginning of the year, at the beginning of a new month, at the beginning of a new day. We seek God, and it's guaranteed that he would direct our paths. He would lead us. He would protect us. He would be our shield. He would be our buckler. And so in turn, we give him praise. We exalt his name. We adore him. We magnify him. We honor him because he alone is God. When we look at the heavens, when we look at the sun, the moon, the stars, the seas, the rivers they run, but the ocean that is never full. It's so amazing, the works of God. And God created us all. And we are created to praise the Lord. And this time we're going to praise the Lord 10 times. So open up your mouth with me as we praise the Lord. 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 Hallelujah. 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 The Lord God, he delights when you praise him. When you praise him, the earth, in Psalm 67 it says, the earth will yield its increase, which means that the earth will bear more fruit when we praise the Lord. Isn't that an amazing thing? When you praise God, you will get more food to eat. Hallelujah, praise the name of Jesus. For he is in control. He is in charge of all that is happening, and we have to put our trust and our confidence in the God who created us all. His name is Elohim. His name is Yahweh. His name is Jehovah. He is the one and only true God. And the way to get to him, the access way to get to our God, is through Jesus Christ, the one who was born into this earth, who died. He lived and then he died for our sins. He was buried and he rose again, triumphant from the grave. And he went back to his Father in heaven, and he is still alive today. And one day he is coming for those who believe in him, those who are dead, and those who are alive will meet him in the air. and will reign and live forever with him. Will you be a part of that? Are you a part of God's kingdom? Hallelujah. If not, it's a perfectly beautiful day to start off trusting and giving yourselves wholly to God. Hallelujah. Praises be to our Lord and King. It's time for us to go into prayer once more, and we're going to go into prayer praising and worshiping and adoring our Creator. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for a brand new day. Lord, I thank you for the listener today, O God. Lord, I ask your blessing upon him or her in the name of Jesus. I ask your blessing upon their families, O God. Lord, we are living in challenging times, but there is no challenge that you cannot help us to go through, because you are God and you place us here on the earth, and you're responsible for taking care of us even as we put our trust in you. Heavenly Father, I ask your protection. I ask your strength in the name of Jesus. I ask you, God, to cover us all under your blood. Deliver us from evil, O Father. Deliver us, O God, from ourselves, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Help us, God, to trust in you. Help us, God, to trust in you, Lord. Help us to trust and have confidence in you. For your word tells us that we are to put our trust in the Lord. Put our confidence in you, Jesus. Put our boastings in you, O Father. To you be all honor. To you be all glory. To you be all praise. O Lord and Majesty, we adore you. We thank you, Father. We extol your name, for you are great. You are great. The psalmist says the Lord is gracious and full of compassion, slow to anger and of great mercy. All your works shall praise you, O Lord, and thy saints shall bless thee. And so, God, we rise up in this morning to bless you, thanking you for the past hours of the night, thanking you for the past days of the week, thank you for the past weeks of the months, Lord, thank you for the past months of the years. God, you have been good to us. Lord, you have been good, and we say thank you. Our lips are not enough to say thank you. Our tongues are not enough to say praise the Lord, but we praise you, God. We praise you. We exalt you. We magnify you. We thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We say thank you, Lord. And we worship you, God. For you are great. You are great. You are great. You have been our shield. You have been our buckler. The shield, oh God, that we use to protect our bodies. God, the buckler on our feet, God. You have been it, oh God. And we say thank you. We thank you that we're not living on this earth in our own strength, but we live by the finished work of the cross, by our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, as we face this brand new day, we do not know what today holds, God, but we place our lives into your hand, and we ask you to lead us. We ask you to keep us. We ask you to be our protector, our deliverer, our strength. Cover us under your blood. Give you all thanks, all honor, all glory and all praise. Be with all the leaders on today, O Father God, those who are in different sectors of leadership in our society, God, in our world. God, give them the grace to function. In the name of Jesus, give them the strength to function, God. Keep their minds, O Father God. We pray for the cooks. We pray for those in their homes. We pray for the hospital staff, O God. Those in leadership, the doctors, the nurses, the auxiliary staff, the cleaners, the gardeners. Lord, we pray for everyone. In the name of Jesus, oh Father, for the media personnel, oh Father God, as they would share news, information, oh God, Lord, I pray that they would do so with love and joy. In the name of Jesus, Lord, protect us, oh God, deliver us from evil, deliver us, oh Father, in the name of Jesus, we trust you, oh God, and we praise you. Be glorified, Heavenly Father, be glorified in our lives, be glorified in the earth. For you are worthy. You are worthy, O God, to be praised and magnified. We give you all thanks, all honor, all glory and all praise. In Jesus' name, I pray with thanksgiving. Amen. Hallelujah. And praises be to our Lord and our King. Jehovah is his name. We adore, we magnify him, and we exalt him, for he is great. Hallelujah. You've been listening to Rise Up with Renola for another day. And we give the Lord Jesus all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. I leave you today with a selection by Bridget Blucher once more, the Psalm Medley. As we joy, knowing that the Lord, he is with us, we shall not fear we shall not be moved, but we shall have faith and confidence in our God, our Lord, and our Savior, Jesus Christ. To have yourselves a pleasant day and stay sweet in the Lord. Trust in Him and in Him alone, and seek to follow after righteousness. My name is Venola Glasgow. To have yourselves a pleasant day in Jesus.
The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament, His handiwork, day on today, and night on tonight, He showeth knowledge, wisdom and power are in His hand. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament, His handiwork, day on today, and night on tonight, He showeth knowledge, wisdom and all are in His hand. Unto Thee, O Lord,
unto Thee, O Lord,
do I lift up my soul,
do I lift up my soul,
unto Thee, O Lord,
unto Thee, my precious Lord,
do I lift up my soul, O my Lord,
O my God, I trust in Thee.
Let me not be ashamed, for Thy name is triumph
over me.
Unto Thee, O Lord,
unto Thee, O Lord,
do I lift up my soul,
do I lift up my soul,
unto Thee, O Lord,
unto Thee, my precious Lord,
do I lift up my soul, O my God,
O my God, I trust in Thee.
Let me not be ashamed, for Thy name is triumph
over me.
Christian Radio.
You are listening to Chronicles Christian Radio, from the Caribbean to the world. Jesus Christ.
Hey, good day. You're listening to Chronicles Christian Radio, from the Caribbean to the world. Jesus Christ is Lord.
You are listening to Chronicles.